At Nutrien, our purpose is to grow our world from the ground up. From the bottom of the mine to the top of the farm fields, we play a key role in feeding the future by helping growers increase food production in a sustainable way. Potash isn't just a critical ingredient to growing the food that feeds us. It forms a critical part of the Saskatchewan economy through job creation, taxes, and royalty payments. Through our successful operations, Nutrien has built a strong community investment program that extends beyond financial contributions. It includes the volunteer efforts from our people, who share their time and ideas to improve the places where we work and live. Geological exploration is required to produce potash safely and sustainably. Having access to land for brief periods of time and being able to conduct exploration operations within specific time periods is critical to ensuring that we can produce our area's valuable potash resource in a safe and efficient way. We use seismic technology to help us see underground, all the way to the potash horizon, which is about 1 kilometer below surface. This helps to keep workers safe by spotting potential hazards in advance and to plan out the most efficient operations possible. In this video, we will cover the seismic process step by step. Your engagement and support helps us be successful in our risk mitigation efforts. Before any seismic work is conducted, we ask for your permission. We follow government guidelines for exploration activities and work with landowners to ensure we have instructions on items that are unique to your property or operations, including livestock, gates, and equipment washing instructions. We offer water well testing prior to and following the acquisition of seismic data. Our seismic operations stay at least 180 meters away from water wells to ensure their integrity, as required by regulations when dynamite is used. Before we begin, the area is scoped for environmentally sensitive flora and fauna species. We take careful note of those areas and we avoid disturbing them. Paths are cleared by hand or by a mulcher so that the seismic equipment may pass through and to ensure the safety of personnel. Surveyors will record and mark the locations of where the listening devices are to be placed and the locations where a detonation or vibration is to occur. Highly trained professionals work together for the collection of seismic data. Some crews use helicopters to shuttle equipment to permitted locations. This is especially beneficial where vehicle access is an issue, and also minimizes our footprint on the land. Seismic exploration consists of an energy source generated by dynamite or by a truck that creates vibrations that travel into the ground. Both techniques generate seismic waves, which reflect off the different rock layers underground back up to the surface where they're recorded. The recordings of the seismic waves are transformed into images of the ground below. Seismic waves are generated by vibration trucks or by safe, controlled dynamite detonation. This isn't like the dynamite you see in movies. The charges are typically placed in pre-drilled holes 9 meters below the surface. Landowners may feel a dull thud sensation, similar to a door slamming if you're in close proximity. Let's take a closer look at the process in action. Note the minimal shake of the camera when the dynamite is detonated. Once the seismic program is complete, cleanup will happen immediately, unless the program occurs during the winter months, in which case it will take place once ground conditions allow in the spring. Cleanup usually takes about 1 to 3 weeks to complete, where the geophysical crew will pick up and remove their equipment, survey markers, and debris. Before we enter and leave your property during any stage of the program, we follow all instructions you have provided us with, including ensuring that fences or gates are closed. The entire seismic program, from permitting to cleanup, is fully regulated by the province, and safety is prioritized. The data is then processed, providing us with new insights into the ground below, including where underground mining operations should be positioned for efficient development, and more importantly, how we can increase the safety of our workers. We are proud community members and value our relationship with our neighbors. It's important to us that you feel comfortable with the proposed study we hope to undertake on your property. It will be conducted safely, responsibly, and in a sustainable way. Thank you for helping Nutrien feed the future. If you have any questions or concerns, please reach out to us directly. We welcome the opportunity to connect with you.